Okay, we have a wisp light. I want Haldor, man, but I don't want to just specifically go look for Haldor, man. Welcome back. Yeah, I don't know. I think we're just like going into the mist. We gotta go back to the boat, which is somewhere. I remember running from critters in here somewhere. So we've got metal in the boat. There's a dungeon here. I think it was like mega stormy, right? Last time we were there. As we crossed that. Okay, verifying that is unconnected. Good. Boom. Just hearing a frickin' y'all. Always Blizzard. That's okay. +61 armor. Don't feel slow. We're +1 movement speed, right? Yeah. Which is fine, I think. Maybe I should, like, not trace my exact path. How heavy? Ooh, who's fighting? Oh, it was probably a golem and somebody. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, we have a wisp light now. Man, that's nice. Oh, we have a dwarf house. Or dwarf something. We have a dwarf. I have traveled a long way. Seen any Jotun puffs laying around? Okay, I think this may have been our pursuer. Oh, dude, almost had to sneak it. Help. Oh. Crouching mage, hidden crossbow guy. That dude took a crossbow bolt, didn't he? Where's the shooter? Huh. Oh well. If memory serves, which is kind of doubtful, we were also getting chased by like a one star? I mean, I hear a seeker. Was that the dude who was chasing us? Two trees. They're gonna be super annoying though, aren't they? Oh. What's your health at? Okay. Oh god. Maybe I'll just take trees down here. Yeah, this is better. Carrying a little too much junk, methinks. The hoe, dude. Did we unlock, what do you call it? Are we for sure making that? I mean, it is super likely, but I don't think we need to do it right this second. Who said that? Are there multiples? I don't really need to just kill rando seekers out in the world, I don't think. Like, greetings. Seen a boat? Probably should be picking up mage. I don't know. We're not magic for a while, I don't think. It's a boat. Yeah, especially without print seeds, like, dungeons are hard to find, right? We should hit that other one that we know about. What's going on in here? Looks about right. And then we'll, I don't know, travel. Well, let's take a better look here. Like, I like north, obviously. Is this going to be a waterway? Like, seems like it. And then once we're out from under the mountain, hopefully the Mistlands opens up. Don't know that, but it could be a thing. And we marked this because we did not do it, right? There was another dungeon here somewhere that we did in very cowardly fashion. I think we're going to stick with cowardly. For now, at least. Frickin' nighttime. Don't know that we have time to get there. Dude. Okay. Guess we just deal. We can go this way. What's up, trollfish? Just living life in the Black Forest. I hear a y'all. Yikes. Where? Oh no, is that the dungeon over there? It probably is. Is that okay? Where's the... No, this is. Where's the y'all? I don't see it. Not great here. I wish I could see stuff from here. Do I want to fight on this rock? No. There's kind of nowhere good. Is this why I skipped this one? Can I even get up there? Yeah, probably. Render. Love it. Is that aggro? Looks like it. Is it also wet? Not anymore, it's not. We're dead. Game over, man. Game over. It's like I'm perfectly willing to 1v1 a seeker, right? But not when it gets to just annihilate me while I'm in the water. Swimming? Only I get to do that. Oops. Try and get over there before rando night spawns are a thing. Probably take the whole dungeon with only ooze bombs, and I almost want to. Oh. Right. Right. Oh. Oh, yeah. All right, one more mandible and we have a spear. We pretty much have... I'm gonna want carapace, but I'll get a lot of it. Should we just... Oh, we need marble. The boat is, like, far away. Let me in. I can make my own sausage, thank you very much. I actually want the jelly. This is a couple sticks and a couple stones. where am I hearing all this crap? It doesn't seem to be... Oh, haha. Ancient dungeon sausage, man, gross.
Ooh.
That's kind of bad. It's okay, though. Man. Whoops. What do I want? Carapace or meat? Do I go back through the whole dungeon now, actually? Or what? Screw this, I'm out. I want that. Ooh, daytime. That's nice. Like, how hard is this to do? Boat. Okay. Okay. Shift E. How cool would that be? Put everything in here. Pretty cool. That's how cool. Uh-oh. What's up, dude? Now I want this guy. Oh, I also want this guy. Especially with, yeah, we have meet up, we have crossbow, dude. Let's just do it. Oh boy. The terrain sucks actually, but oh. You ready to ambush my guy? Oh boy. Ready? Where'd you go? Where is he? My spear is so far out there. Can you crossbow this dude? Oh God. What? My kingdom for a hoe. We can shoot from the water. He's like not doing it, but he can. Oh. Bile bag bounce all the way down. Pretty sure I just saw that happen. Should have thought of that. Kind of want to kill you. It could have worked so beautifully, you know? Yeah, my bad. Wah! Oh, I ported home and came back without stone. Wait, was that it? No, the answer is no. Over two on the bile bags, man. I would probably lose soft tissue from his corpse as well. Does brain matter float? I'd investigate the harbor. Like, if there's just one dude or something. We could probably
take him out.
Oh. Where did this stack come from? Oh man, that feels good. Okay. No. Copper. What is this for? This level 7 forge. What is it for? I think we're jumping to get to the roof now, but that's okay, right? And just put this like... there or something. We're not even jumping, we're just... yeah, scenic route. Eight metal gets you just one little... don't know if even worth. Durability, I suppose. Same block armor, right? We're looking at it. Yep. Don't know if worth. Are we arbalesting? One mandible, baby. And it's ours. I don't really recall the feather costs on the cape and stuff. And, no chickens. I don't exactly want to get in the market of... crafting tons of... bolts, you know? Where are the Jotun puffs at? We can finish this, I suppose, and then... yeah. Need to craft a new hoe. Why'd I drop that again? Oh no, we've reached the portion of the playthrough where I just throw stuff on the ground. Feeling good though. Am I looking at right? Okay. I don't know, dude. I want to kill something with these knives. Some swamp creature. Yeah, it's swamp creatures. These guys died of flint spear, but maybe I don't care. Feels good, man. The block enabled combo, like. Okay. Back to business. One mandible for a spear. We can go investigate that harbor. Is it freaking nighttime again, though? Maybe that's okay. I don't know, dude. What? Oh. So much obsidian. We could craft more frost arrows. know I talked about not wanting to waste feathers, but the... I mean, we seem to be one-shotting seekers, right? When we sneak at them. Forever nighttime, man. I actually want more marble, probably. Like this much more. Harbor. It could easily be one dude and an extractor or something. We'll check it out. If it's like a mage and a crossbow guy, I might pass. Attack. It's a mage and a crossbow guy. This guy, like, wrecks me, right? This guy may not wreck me. I don't know. I never fight frickin' dwarves. Oh, wait. Are we dead? Do I go, like, get Yag power? Does he stagger if I secondary attack him? Never fight them. I don't know. We could just, well, no, we can't really cart the ward, can we? I'm going to move on. Sorry about pushing you in there, my guy. Sorry. Sorry. Thank you. Thanks. Do kind of like this idea. Do I have to go through all that? Yeah, one way or the other we do. And we know we can this way, so let's. Frost better than fire, I suppose. Here. Crap. No. No? Like, does right here work, or... Oh no, does right here even work? Can't see really. Sweet. Hurdle. Is it daytime? nice. Yeah, I've done virtually zero boating in the Mistlands. It kind of freaks me out, actually. What? Is that a hare? I don't quite know what the plan is. Do I try to carry 10 iron or like 10 iron in a portal? Can I even do that? Maybe I just... Is that dwarves? Kind of looks like dwarves. Oh, right. That's a soldier, right? Let's find out if this is dwarves. Tis. Might be tough to get a soldier here. Okay, we have ground floor ward. Oh, soldier's close. No soft tissue. Whoa, dude. Careful. There you go. Nope. No. Get him, soldier. Oh, we are screwed, maybe? Who else is still here? Are there people upstairs? Wait, why are we friends? Soldier wins. Why are we still friends? Thank you.
Dude. Okay. We have one dude left. It seems. Let's go downstairs. I think I'm just gonna do it. Okay. Should have killed those last guys, man. Such a coward. Should have just given it to him. That took a long time to connect. Kinda scary. I haven't played casually enough still. Never fight the dwarves. We're good, right? Everybody is accounted for. That soldier, like, wrecked house. Sap might be like a bit of a slow affair. We'll see. Crap. Come back, please. Okay, dude. I deserve this. Oh no. I got the nails. It's really the hardest part. Where am I going? I should have just dropped something dumb and picked up the fine wood. And deer hide, does that sink? We have a ton, doesn't matter. Need to remember to like get the mandible. Make sure to bank this coin. No, need one wood. maybe there's some over there. Oh, get that mandible. Hearing multiple seekers. Could just be a dungeon. They hear me. Ooh. All right, we will indeed be doing the pickaxe. We should have just, well, I don't know. Oh boy. I doubt I can, like, parry this, right? Tricky. Oh. Should I test if I can parry it with this shield and this food? Do we die? I don't want to try that one. Okay. Cool. I know I tend to exaggerate, like, we're dead, do we die? We're, you know, but. No. I feel like that thing. Oh, it's right on top of me. Kinda want. Being so weird. Where's your health bar? Spear holster when? How close is this thing? Pretty close. Okay.
Oh.
You picked this battlefield. I tried to pick it somewhere else. Okay, my inventory, dude.
Okay, we will upgrade that like as soon as we can, probably. It's super cheap. How have I been doing this? I mean, not the stag breaker. This is a swamp item. I haven't seen a Jotun puff.
Oh, pickaxe. Do that as well. Look how responsible I am. Oh, bird. No, damn it, dude. I just, oh, that sucks. Oh, I'm the worst. Oh, man. Poor meat pie's just gone. Never getting that meat back. That actually sucks. Yeah. Can we be more responsible? Look how responsible I am, I was saying, as I leave home with food in the oven. Oh, I'm doing it again. I just did it. I'm literally in the middle of doing it again. Did it just daytime on me? I think so.
everything's everywhere all at once. So, what are you guys up to? How's it going? Polite to speak to somebody when they speak to you. Oops. Well, he was really rude anyway, right? So that's probably okay. Is this my route? This route is crazy. Wow, dude. Oh, we never made the pickaxe. Is there like a dungeon though or something? Seemed like they were down here, not. Maybe they were just hanging out, having a good time. Brought a named portal. Yeah, I think they were just chilling, not guarding a dungeon. Yeah, okay. We're friends? Okay. Thank you for the welcome. Kind of losing faith in the old Haldor situation.
All right, let's just do the soft tissue, I guess. Oh, I probably don't have 3 Yggdrasil wood for the pick. Yeah, okay. Whatever, dude. Not a fun place for a sword. Rock or okay, rock. Boo. Let's see what we can do. Regular wood? No. Water. So much rock. Okay, I think we go conventional method. Top down it. Make sure we can get out. thing is really hard to swing. Should be good. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain, dude. It's okay. They pay big time. You know, me either. Don't know.
Nope.
Okay. Rough skull. Nighttime it is. It's cool that, like, fires don't exactly help you see, but you can see fires. I like that. I'm glad they're not just invisible. But also, a campfire should not be the key to the Mistlands, you know? Can't tell what's what here, dude. I've definitely learned that if you're really, you know, playing the game, playing the Mistlands, you can't be passing these skulls up. Like, you need all this soft tissue. Okay, I think that's about all I can manage here. Oh, I forgot I put a hole in the wall. Does this do anything? Or, I kind of think it doesn't. Let's simplify. Like, this place is now for sap. Let's move on. Don't need stuff. Thanks. Don't need lots of stuff. Let's break the base. Oh no. I'm scared.
Could have dropped down the hole, I suppose. Is there anything on this square? Is it holding everything up? Oh god, oh god, oh god. It's so scary. You won't work. Tell me that won't work, man. What the heck, dude? Okay. Yeah, I like, don't think I need any of this. This is kind of rough. What if? What if I don't do sap here? What if I take two portals? Can I hold it? Nope. Kinda. All right, we're not allowed to die. We never were, I guess. I just want more roots in one place. This isn't great. I can't hold your meat if I kill you. More seekers. There's not a dungeon though. Is that what you're telling me, game? Start. I'm just, what if it is a dungeon though? I mean, I only kind of looked, right? Ugh. I rolled.
Oh, so scary. Oh. Dude. Yeah, so like a bunch of seekers came from down here or something. But now we're at water. Yeah, I don't know. Hearing more. Show me something. All right, dude. Show me a Jotunpuff. What a drop. Seeker meat. The carrying two portals is probably just dumb. I should have just portaled one home. Did I just see a y'all here somewhere? You would think I would be hearing it. I want a mandible, but maybe not this mandible. Show me all the roots, just four or five together, please. I should be marking them. Yeah, I kind of don't think there's such thing as five together, probably, but Jotunpuff, give. Oh god, I hear dwarfs as well. Where? Now, this being a place that y'all spawn apparently freaks me out. I don't want to like leave portals there and stuff. Really? What's this? I am gonna make so much salad with you. Tasty. Oh. Maybe this is the spot. Spear holster, when? Okay, dude. Probably cost Yggdrasil wood to upgrade. Anyway, the spear will do it at some point. That sounded like it hurt. Oh, geez. Ooh, that is a dungeon. Is that on me already? Oh God. Longest 2 minutes of being wet ever. I guess they I'm dry. Damn it. unwise. Thanks for the help, dude. Nice one. Do I have a second portal still? Yes, but no wood. What the? That was weird. Somewhere, please. Thank you. Just want to jump down so bad. Featherfall, frickin'. It's okay. There's time for that. Ow. Thank you. Did I change the name on that other one, man? Guess not. To S for sap. Aha. Ooh. Two-star tick, dude. I kind of don't want to aggro the whole everything in the whole world. By throwing a spear, I mean. Are you not dead? How are you not dead? Are you serious, dude? Like, are you stuck there or? That answers that question. Are you stuck there? That somehow, yeah, it was not a good hit. It sucks. Okay. Are there a bunch of ticks right there too? Oh, I should have thought of that. Try something here. Okay, so like only while it's not that it ticks at an increased rate. I suppose it's time to test if I can parry with the knives. Oh. Okay. Okay. Four stone. No, I suck. What you thinking about? Oh God. Spear throwing moratorium is over. This dungeon is pretty rich looking now, dude. Could have been bad. Sure, that's not the last soldier in here. Do I care about any of this? I don't know. How much gold? I sort of want the gold, man. Just in case. Wait, do we have... Nah, screw the gold. All right, fragments are entering our inventory. Oh. Jeez, dude. Wow, I didn't even see that one, though. How many do we have at home? I need to like start over. Done. Go left. I don't know, man. And do you do this? We appreciate your help buffing the knife staff. Oh, okay. How are we doing? Oh, it's my wisp light. I'm like, I think I see, you know, the light of a fragment. Nope. Oh, hello. Wow, this dungeon is pretty wild, bro. Just happened again. Stupid wisp light, man. Baiting me. Is this nothing? Seems like nothing. You don't feel rested. I think the boss rune can like be in rooms like this though. Like I gotta start getting used to like looking for that. Okay. Dungeon's still awesome no matter what happens from here. I think, do we have another fragment that we didn't pick up yet? Where I just saw another one, a different thing that I would have to chop open. Where was that? Am I tripping? Maybe we're just done? Is it daytime? Are we done? Feels weird. How many voices? Sounds like one pit. Okay. And we're supposed to carry a portal somehow. No, this is S now, which does not connect, correct? Yeah. Okay. Really hope this doesn't like turn into Y'all Town. I guess all these routes are like not as close together as I thought they were. We can just stick to these two over here, I guess. Is this where our portal is? I don't know. We'll find it. This should be connected to home. Yeah. Do we have sap on us? Nah. Goodbye, ho, again. Boom. Okay, just stop with the seeker meat, I guess. There will always be more. If we're still playing the game, there will be more seeker meat. So we don't, like, need to worry that much. It's everywhere. What is this even for? Is it like only mead? Let's go get some Yggdrasil wood. I suppose. Do we have bile bags somewhere? Swamp things. If nothing else, we can tap the two and then run to the other two. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I somehow never really thought of the mobile sap portal before. Where the trees at? Sure. Don't kill me. Cool. This is where we live now. Okay. Am I missing? No, that's about what I've done, right? Half sap. No. Thought I had like a ton of extra black. I guess building with it is really expensive. And I like abandoned. Sap in there while I was down there. It's okay. I'll do it now.
Okay.
Why did I think I needed that? Oh, it costs 10. Yeah. Oh no, it's black metal again. Or black marble again. Arg. I didn't get enough. And like... we are here. Could easily get some if we came here. Just like black metal pickaxe do the job, because we don't need that much, right? Oh, we don't need any. Tight. We might for the upgrade. Oh. Starting to come together. Okay, save this marble. Do not just throw that marble away. Is there like more Yggdrasil wood? I'm trying to talk to the people up here, man. Oh, no, you didn't. Not a bad start. I think we'll pick it up here next time. Heck yeah, dude.